For more videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.
Handling data. In this, we make table which contain tally marks and the number. So let's see one example. Color of clothes, names of children, number of children. And the second table contains color of clothes, tally marks and number of children. Red, green, yellow, blue. How many children? They wear different colors of clothes. We show them by tally marks. We count the tally marks and write the number of children. Now let's do one example. Mary made a table giving information about the flowering plants in her garden. Rose flowers, hibiscus flowers, mogra and champa. Now name of the plant, rose. So first count how many rose flowers are there and make the tally marks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 rose flowers are there. Then the hibiscus. 4 hibiscus flowers are there. Mogra. 5 mogra flowers are there. And only 2 champa flowers are there. So in this way, we can make the chart. This is called handling data. Now look at the table below and answer the questions. Name of the crop in the field and number of farmers growing it. About how many crops does the table give us some information? Wheat, jawar, rice, peas, peanut and sugarcane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So about 6 crops the table gives the information. How many farmers grow peanuts? Now let's count it. Peanuts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 farmers, they grow peanuts. Which crop is grown by the smallest number of farmers? Smallest number of farmers is 2 and they grow sugarcane. So sugarcane is the crop grown by the smallest number of farmers. Which crop is grown by the largest number of farmers? Jawar is the crop which is grown by largest number of farmers. Here we have completed the syllabus of Mathematics Standard 3. We hope that you all will definitely enjoy studying mathematics and you will get good marks in your exams. So best of luck to all of you from Nakoda Educational Series.